is lending support to initiatives such as the Civic Lab's Student Innovation Challenge and the Campus Innovation Challenge by Union and CC Hub, Nigeria's pioneer tech, that Tech Hub Yaba University, to discover and support student entrepreneurs in our tertiary institutions. The challenge remains connectivity, extending broadband reach, making data cheaper. Our national broadband policy is the first step that we're taking. So through the NCC, the Nigerian Communications Commission, we're licensing a number of infrastructure companies who will invest in rolling out broadband infrastructure across Nigeria. Our goal is to create a data-driven digital economy, one that will lead the way, not just in Africa, but globally as well. I think strongly that Nigeria is on the right path. We have the people, we have the talent, we have a government that sees the potential very clearly and is showing the determination to unlock that potential.